They made their way to the bench.
Lowry and Vermette have had a lot of faceoffs so far head-to-head tonight. Adams able to win that one, and Bufflin will play it near wing side to Trouba.
The draw, they're going to have some words. As right off the draw, Andrew Ladd's stick goes in a very uncomfortable spot for Boedker. With good reason, he was a little slow getting up after that faceoff and try and shake it off at the bench.